Alright guys, in today's video, we're going to be replacing one of the boat seats with a new vinyl skin from the factory. Alright, so we got two seat cushions here. Today we're going to reskin them with brand new vinyls from the factory. Alright, so of course the first step is to pull one of the seats out of the boat. Here we have one, and this trim that hides the staples is the first thing you're going to remove. Alright, so you can see there the final two staples that hold the joint together.
Since we're not going to be reusing that, I like to get the first couple staples out and then just... pry up. And then you just pull it all the way around.
Alright, after you remove that strip, hopefully the majority of the staples have come off with it.
Next thing is to rip off the backing. Miller, can you go throw this in the trash can?
You almost got me.
I know.
So after that, you just rip up the backing material.
Now, all that you have left is the outer skin. Hopefully, most of the staples are pulled up, so you can just rip them out with some pliers. If not, I gotta come back and just sit here and, you know, pick one. Pick each staple up and grab a hold of it with some pliers. All right, every staple's out. Went through, pulled them all out. Now you just gotta peel it off. So on these cushions, anywhere there's a beaded cleat thing right here, it's the material is gonna be stapled below. You can't really see it, but you can see it right there. So you gotta pull the foam off. I like to get a putty knife and just scrape under it. So I have to take this one off, and then depending on what side this is stapled.
Yep.
So I'm gonna take this foam out and this foam out, and leave this one intact.
Let's see if you can see it. So all I'm doing, I'll just come in here with the putty knife. Break up the foam.
All right, now that scraped the foam up, we can access the staples, pull this up. All right, so now I got all the staples removed from both cleats, got the foam out, and just rip that off. Now that's trash. Now, I'm gonna pull a couple more staples out around the perimeter. And then we can start putting the fresh one on. All right, so when you go to put the new one on, a lot of times, it's one continuous stripping. So you gotta do the cutting. Just cut it wherever the bend is. So I'm gonna just cut it like right here. So I ended up just cutting it twice. That way it sits around good. Now all you do is staple it down. All right, now that we got this piece stapled down, all we gotta do is get some spray adhesive. Spray on the bottom here, put this piece back. And the panels, they have, I don't know if you can see, they have lines or grooves to where the foam needs to meet. So that's glued down. Now we can bring this one over, staple it down, pull this cover over this way. So that's what it's like with all the beads locked down. Now I'm just gonna flip it upside down, pull, stretch the bottom, staple it down. So after you got that done, you wanna flip it back over And your first series of staples, you know, you pull and staple, and you want to come inside a little bit, because you're going to come back around with a razor blade and cut all this excess out, and then you're going to cover this backing material. You're going to put it down, and you're going to want to staple, like, basically in between the edge and this inside staple.
All right, so after you staple it down and pull the material tight, you come around and cut off the excess.
So after you get it stapled out, backing material. Then you're gonna shoot around and then cut it out. So now I got staples pretty close to the edge. Then you just come back and cut. Cut out right here. All right, so there's the finished product. It's sitting in the boat somewhat. Is it that side? Yeah. There you go. So I finally found the one screw. I've been doing all the hardware on this thing. Is just lightly get it. You don't want to hit the threads down there and booger them up. And then slip your nut in. It's done. It's a little bagginess, but you know. I think when it hits the sun, heats up, it might mold out. That's buttery smooth right there.
Forgive me for the portrait video, but I believe these are some clips I took off Snap. The two front cushions that went in the back of the boat were broken, so I cut out new ones. I got some plastic from Piedmont Plastics and cut them out and mounted the vinyl skins to them. So with these, since they don't really lift up, they have Christmas trees that snap into the fiberglass. There's no backing material. You just have this bead that goes around the perimeter of it that you staple in and just cut like a 45 on the ends. With the exception of the front of the boat, I've replaced every seat that you sit on vinyl skins. I'm going to complete the rest later, but the front bow is completely redone. It looks really good in the daytime. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Hopefully one day I'll knock all the skins out in the boat and it'll look brand hammer new.